Hello, in this tutorial it's going to be a very complicated one, but I'm going to show you how you can actually take a list of information and take all that information that's in a one column and another column and make it match the cell that you want it to match and make that information shoot across the other way. So what we're going to do is right now what we have here is multiple entries for student 2 and student 3 with multiple numbers. So to demo this, I'm basically going to type in student 2 and student 3. So I'm just making this up. And I'm going to go equals. I'm going to type in the transpose because I want it to actually take the information above and make it go across. We're going to have to filter though. So we're going to filter basically a range of information, and we wanted to filter everything that is for the numbers that we wanted to go across or the information. Then we're gonna hit a comma, and then we're gonna select right here, matching all the students that we want to go and match it with, and we're gonna do equals this student's name right here, and we're gonna put our parentheses in, and we're gonna hit, we may need to do another parentheses, and hit enter, and voila. Now it took all the information for student 2 that it found, and it shot out to the right all the information that matches that student. So look, 3, 2, 1, 4, 5. Now if I just simply drag this down, it will match that student right there. Now watch if I delete some of this stuff for student 3. You can see that it's dynamically filling in across what goes for that student that you did that for. So this is actually very helpful because it solved a problem that I had recently where we had a ton of information where there was multiple entries for one student and we needed it to go across this way. So again, this formula is using a transpose and filter formula. Remember, you have to have this information right here to match any information you're wanting to transpose. And then you're gonna wanna do a filter of everything you wanted to transpose and have it find everything in a range to match that name or that information in that cell right there to transpose it across. I hope this was helpful. This is a more advanced, complicated Google Sheet formula and function I wanted to share, but it was definitely helpful for what I did. Thank you so much for watching.